friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, the man, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up, everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, some of the press has been extraordinary in the build-up to this one. It's sort of had a semi-final feel. The kickoff, we're underway. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Stevens there to field the kick. Good burst this one.
Let him go. That's one. Move.
Over the 20 metre line.
Hill. Let him go. Let him go. Hill. Two.
Stevens surges forward in the tackle.
Three hands away.
Steve. That's the fourth.
Move.
Horton. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. And that kick bounces over the sideline. Godo. What a step!
He's held there. One. Release! Hill. That's his second. Three. Back with me.
Charges at the defense. Neil. With momentum, still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Hewitt, he finds the accelerator, beats a man, explodes through the defence.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
They had them on the ropes there, but a little too eager and a prime scoring opportunity goes big.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
High. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Steve passes short.
He's held there. Two. On the keep going.
Steve. He's got momentum. Still going.
Hill. Three. Move.
Steve. They've stunned him a little there.
He's held there.
On tackle number four.
Get back. Look at me.
Horton. Good step. Man with a whistle says Hill.
Hill
has the job of putting in the punt. He's there to bring the kick back. Chisholm with momentum, proving a handful. Tries a pile driver tackle. Briscoe.
Hill, two hands away.
Leather Barrow. Brought down right next to the sideline. Owen.
That's tackle four. Fourth hands
tackle.
Off.
Leather Barrow turns it inside. He's over halfway. Push back in the tackle. He plays the ball on halfway. Fifth tackle now. Briscoe punts. Shut out of the play by that tackle. Steve. Sloppy play. Four parts. No respect for ball security. Ref says play the ball. 15 metres out. Leather Barrow. Good ball. Oh yeah, baby. They drive him back. Finally wrapped up. Just short of the 10 metre line. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. With the short ball. Leather Barrow. taken the ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Langtree. Oh, is it a try? I don't know. Leather Barrow looking to send his man through a hole. Hewitt surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Loops it over the top. Tyson. Fallon doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. That's the first. Morrill. Great strength. Great fin. Up and over the 10-metre line.
He's held there. Two.
Herslow surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Up now. Three. Back with me.
Steven. Sidestep. Got it. Carrying defenders with him. There's the fourth tackle. Morrill. Gets his hands free and offloads. He's in the clear. 30 metres away, he plays the ball. Sprinting. Dogger defence there. Just one to go in the set. Steve looks to pressure them with a bomb. Big Ant managed to get to the ball. Nice step.
He's tackle one.
Hewitt. Good two. Tackle.
He's held there.
Briscoe powers forward.
Held. Three. Back to ten.
Burke lays it off. Langtree powers forward. Four. This is good. Here's tackle He's number four there. Completed. Leather Barrow. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Brickhill.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Barlow. He surges forward.
Held. He's held. Three.
Steve. Gordon. Driving forwards. That is strong. We reach play number four. Steve. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Batters his way through that tackle. Beats a tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
With a quick pass. Wow! He's through the line. He has his teammates there.
Held two. He's held there.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Driving forward.
Three. Marcus lock in.
He's got momentum.
He's held there.
They roll forward again.
Move.
Hewitt. Across the paddock he goes. Leather Barrow surges forward in the tackle. That's tackle five. Hewitt. This will come down with snow. Agudo picks up the ball.
He's held there.
Well, they'll hand it over. Breaks through. Past the 10-metre line.
Hill. Let him up. That's one. Move.
Horton.
He's held there. That's his second.
Morrill. He surges forward. Great strength. That's
Three.
The 30-metre line.
Hands off.
He plays the Hill. Ball.
Clear him.
Horton mesmerises the defence with a step. They finally wrap him up. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Shoves off that tackle.
Hill. Get up. Get the last. Marcus, lock in.
Launches a kick. Bang. With a step. Good burst this one. That is explosive running. It's Rugby League's Garden of Eden. A try under the posts. They've breached the line and come up with points. Don't want to build on that. That's his try of the...
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
If he misses this, I'm a Dutch astronaut. Nice kick. Big egg. Lead by 7 here. Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick.
One, release. He's held there.
Leather barrow. Passes inside.
Held. Up in now. Two.
Grimshaw carrying three. Defenders with him. Wow. Has a go at the defense. Hewitt surges forward in the tackle.
Four, get back, look at me.
Well, a couple of tackles left here.
Get off him.
Shows us his pace now.
He's held there. Five, markers lock in.
Well, this referee's had enough. No more chances. He's been penalized for being offside.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
That ball is over the sideline. Harry restarts play. Surges forward in the tackle. Nice tackle there. Lovely pass. What a step. And they step in right on the 20. Storming run. Horton carrying defenders with him. Wow. Steve. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out of bounds. Perslow driving forwards. That is strong. Perslow wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Horton. Oh, nice work. Short pass. And he says play on. So do I. Big Ant get a free life. And a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. He's now all on his own. But they're closing in fast.
Burke.
With momentum.
Hill. One. Release.
That's the halftime siren. So the first half is over. Big Ant have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
I really enjoyed that first 40 minutes. Both teams really gave it everything.
Kickoff is long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Crosses the 10-meter line.
He's held there. One. Release. Hill. That's your second.
Hewitt. Find support inside. And with a step, he's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Burke delivering the short ball. Two-man four. Tackle is a strong one.
Move.
That's tackle four. Hewitt. Slips a pass away. Does well. There's an offload. He's almost made his way through. With a punt. Showing plenty of speed. Still
that's
trying
one.
To make
move.
Moves as he's brought down after that good run. Hey, Twink breaks the line. Two defenders put an end to his run.
Hill,
get up. Brick Hill. Fallon with momentum, proving a handful.
Three, hands off.
Horton, Eddie, look at him accelerate. Horton puts him away.
Hands off.
There's the fourth tackle. Fallon. defies fifth tackle. The punt. Fooling the defence with that step. There's daylight in front of him. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. Forward in the tackle, hard to handle. Langtry running along, he's got momentum.
Back with me. Hell, up now.
Davies.
Oh, Eddie,
how quick is this bloke? Davies with momentum, proving a handful. This team is on a roll. Langtry.
Hell, five. Markers lock in.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Play on. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. Nice tackle. Steve. There's two in the tackle. Steve. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Three. Back to ten.
Morrill. Tackle four made there.
Five, hold on.
Tackle number five. Steve. Kicks. Good step.
He's held there. One. Release.
Risco. Powers forward. This is good. Hewitt. That's a long pass.
He's held there. Three. Hands away. Hell.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Powers forward.
He's held there. Hell, five.
Torpedo punt. Carrying defenders with him. Wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Steve cutting out his teammates. He surges forward.
Two on the kick going. He's held there.
Steve.
Hell. Three.
Steven. Driving forwards. That is strong. With a hit-up. That is tackle number four completed. Steve. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Great step. Good burst, this one.
Hell. One. Release.
Driving forward.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Leather barrow. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Forced backward. Briscoe, cut out ball. Leather barrow. Powers four. This is good. Ref says four. Briscoe.
To the other 40 metre line.
That's tackle five. Tries his luck with a kick. 20 metre line, charges up and through a tackle. Good tackle there. He goes over the 40 metre line. He surges forward. Great strength.
Two hands away.
A cluster of defenders in front of him.
Clear him. Three markers lock in.
Sends it back inside. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Driving forwards. That is strong. May have stunned him. He finds the accelerator. Forced backwards. Held is the call from the ref. Just one to go in the set. Horton. He finds open pasture. Chappell. Driving forwards. That is strong.
He's held there.
Leather barrow.
Hell, let him go, second. He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Hewitt. He's past the 40. And the pass has been picked off. They force him back. Caught
this. Held.
Barlow. He's got momentum.
Two.
Horton.
Held. Three.
Holding up a short pass. Fallon.
He's held there.
Big end. Are looking four. Shaky. Fires at a pass. Steed.
Held. Five.
Loops it over the top. Steed will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. He's over the line, and I think he's got it down. Try is the call. A kick still to come here. It's 2 points, my friends.
This ain't over yet, Andrew. A huge set of six coming up. Crowd on the edge of their seats.
Big end. Lead by one. Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back.
Held. One. Release.
Fallon surges forward in the
there.
Tackle.
That's his second.
Brickhill. Short ball. Bamboozles the defence with a step. High. Surges forward in the tackle. Conceived the penalty for holding the man down too long in the tackle.
A good call from the referees.
Over the sideline it goes. Harry restarts play. That's a clever pass. Clear through that tackle. Barlow carrying defenders with him. Wow! Eventually tackled by the defense. Steve passes wide.
Hill, that's his second.
Feeds the short ball. Steve. Fallon with momentum. Big Ant on the back foot here. Flicks a short pass. Steed pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve with a quick pass. He's got momentum. Loops it over the top. Steed tries his luck with a grubber kick. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Ward, plenty of determination in that run. Ward surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Leather Barrow in open pasture now.
No. Right, that's a third.
Leather Barrow. Hasn't he got some pace? With the short ball. He's got momentum. Still going. Barlow. Hold on too long there.
This is crucial. A very crucial decision from the official.
Teammates get a breather here as he kicks for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Owen! Restarts play with a tap. Leather Barrow.
Held. One. Release.
Ward.
He's held there. Two.
Leather Barrow. Driven back.
Three.
Ball and all. Two-man tackle.
No.
That folks is the full-time sorry. Leather Barrow. He's got momentum. Still going. A And time is up. It's all over.
Well, Eddie, what did you think about the match?
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.